To see how this cute teddy bear nails were done, stay tuned. Start off with a base coat and then paint on semicircles on the tips of your nails. With a dotting tool or a bobby pin, dip it in white polish and then dot on small dots for the ears. Then, with the dotting tool or bobby pin, dip it in brown polish and paint on the muzzle and small dots in the ears. With a dotting tool or an art pen in black, draw on the eyes, nose and mouth and then finish off with a top coat. And there you have it, cute teddy nails. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.